High time to begin living a beautiful and a happy life. Stone Age year 2020, and we, the staff members, the PTA members, are happy to announce to you Stone Age year 2020. Let's see what our parents have got to say along with the teachers.
Cultural surprise to my son, it is because of Stone Age time.
நம் பிள்ளைகள் நிழல் உலகில் இருந்து நிஜ உலகிற்கு மாறிக்கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள். We hope our smart children will transform this old age into pearly stone age. Thank you.
Seeing the difference to my son's life because of Stone Age year 2020. It is very useful for all the students. It provides personal transformation. Thank you.
My sincere respects to the efforts of Don Bosco made to bring back the golden stone age. In my point of view, the best way to preserve such life is to be reluctant to the mass media. The children should be able to discard abusive, offensive activities shown in mass media. Thank you.
Stone Age 2020. I feel very happy because of principal's effort. Stone Age 2020 had started this year. Because of Stone Age 2020, our students will be active and healthy. Thank you.
Our children are very happy to play Stone Age games. It will increase their memory power. Thank you.
I think we are getting back to our essentials. It is the need of the hour. Indeed, we feel very happy to celebrate this Stone Age year 2020 along with the parents, the children, and the wonderful effort of Reverend Father Principal. Let us all celebrate this Stone Age year and let us relive our own life. Thank you.
I am in my olden days, that is my school days. I'm happy to play with the students like olden games, the cultural games, because of the SAY 2020. Thank you.
We have the beautiful chance to get back the happy life because of Stone Age year 2020. Thank you.
And here I'd like to bring all the Salesian staff members, our beloved rector, Father Alphonse Philip, the administrator, the council members, the brothers, the parents, the students, and all the stakeholders of our executive community, where our teamwork is in progress. A teamwork is a culmination. A team, together, everyone achieves more. The motto of this SAY 2020 is nothing but less of gadgets and more of persons. And here, a couple of parents and a couple of teachers representing the whole lot, all for the sake of our children and their beautiful future. Long live Don Bosco, Tirupattur. And may God bless all our efforts. Thank you. God bless.